Welcome to Longshot.
Ah, thank you.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Can you back up a bit?
Oh, you'll get used to that.
Yeah, I ain't so sure.
Oh, you will. Let's get you settled.
You'll see. One sec. You guys ready for Devin? Devin, up the ramp.
Ready for what? How could you possibly do this? Just... Devin, hold on. Tell me what you're doing.
My job. Into the bright lights you go. Remember how we went to six regional what-to-do's before we found Devin?
Yes, and?
You know what? I don't want to ruin the surprise.
Please welcome the host of our show and legendary coach, Jack Ford.
I'm Jack Ford, and tonight we're going to be introducing you to four quarterbacks, each one brought here thinking he was the lone long shot.
What?
But after scouring all six regional combines, it was clear that there were four quarterbacks who were worthy of starring in this show.
They can't do that!
Ross, you didn't.
I did. I so did.
Four of you will all battle it out on live television, all for the opportunity to work with me in our state-of-the-art facility in your quest to go from long shot to an NFL roster. You're going to be put through a series of tests where you can prove to me that you've got what it takes, and there isn't much time to impress. One of you is heading home tonight.
I know you couldn't trust these people. You're just lucky they didn't want you.
First, though, let's introduce our long shots.
The University of Kentucky standout who injured his knee his junior year. It's Tre'Darius Johnson. A backup at Wisconsin. It's Josh Butterley. A starter at Bowling Green, considered a system quarterback. It's Mike Schmisniak.
Hey bro, I like video and sub. Can you please sub that?
It's Devin Wade.
Hey guys, thank you for joining the live stream. If you like, now, like, subscribe, and I'm gonna be playing Madden 18 story mode. Others,
it raised more questions than answers, and two of you will answer those questions right now. Josh Butterley, step forward.
Hold on. Okay, there we go. I'm sorry.
Devin Wade, please step forward. The producers of Long Shot have given me carte blanche to cut one of you right out of the gate. But between the two of you, there wasn't enough tape for me to decide. So this is your chance to show me something right now. Josh Butterley, we'll start with you first.
What's that? That's not what we talked about.
I know.
It's so much better.
And how is that going to tell us who the better football player is?
I leave that to you. You're back on.
It's simple, gentlemen. You will now be tested on arm strength and accuracy. avoid the obstacles, and score as many points as you can in the allotted time. You have 30 seconds. Higher point total wins. Ready? Begin. Josh Butterly, unfortunately, your quest to be our long shot ends here. Best of luck. The rest of you, get some rest. Tomorrow, two more of you are going home.
What was that?
That's what I like to call amazing television.
They didn't name me executive producer for nothing. Vice presidency, here I come.
But those guys had no idea.
I know. That was the best part.
Did you see the look on their faces? Hilarious. Oh, I'm blowing up.
Spence, buddy.
Did you hear that whole exchange?
Did you know?
Look, Ross knows what he's doing.
Wade, Smizniak, Johnson. Today we're going to test you on mind, body, and intangibles. And after these drills, one of you will be cut, so give this everything you've got. Devin, since you had the least amount of tape to review, you'll kick things off for us. Devin, welcome to the play calling assessment. An NFL quarterback must be able to call plays in the huddle, and I'm here to see if you have the ability to pull that off. When I worked with Big Ben, it was like he knew what I was going to call even before I called it, and that's one reason that he's so successful. Now, here's how it works. I'll call a play into your headset, and you have to call the play back to me in the correct order. Now, your ability to remember these plays will have a big impact on whether or not you stay on the show. Ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Strong Eye Twins, Flex Dagger, X Dig.
Y Shallow, Z Go. What's the first part of the play?
Strong Eye Twins.
Nice job. What's the next portion?
Flex Dagger.
Good. Next.
Why Shallow?
That's not
gonna get it done.
Single back, ace pair.
Y stick, X slant, Z go, U flat.
What's first?
Single back, ace, pair.
I don't remember any of these.
Next.
You flat?
I don't fucking remember, bro. Alright.
Wade, Smizniak, Johnson. Today we're going to test you on mind, body, and intangibles. And after these drills, one of you will be cut, so give this everything you've got. Devin, since you had the least amount of tape to review, you'll kick things off for us. Devin, welcome to the play calling assessment. An NFL quarterback must be able to call plays in the huddle. And I'm here to see if you have the ability.
Hold on. I'm getting a message. My phone, hold on. Where is it? I think my mom. Hold on. Alright, I'm back.
It was like he knew what I was going to call even before I called him. And that's one reason that he's so successful. Now, here's how it works. I'll call a play into your headset, and you have to call the play back to me in the correct order. Now, your ability to remember these plays will have a big impact on whether or not you stay on the show. Ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Strong Eye Twins. Flex Dagger, X Dig.
Y Shallow, Z Go. What's the first part of the play?
Strong Eye Twins.
Nice job. What's the next portion?
Flex Dagger.
Good. Next.
X Dig.
Next.
Why Shallow?
Finally.
Z, go.
That's exactly what I'm looking for. Single back, ace pair.
Y stick, X slant, Z go, U flat.
What's first?
Single back, ace, pair.
Great, next.
Y stick.
Yep, keep going.
Z. Go.
Gotta be better than that. Gun bunch weak, double trail. X go, Y
dig, Z shallow.
All right, last play. What's the first section?
Gun bunch weak.
Excellent. What's next?
Holy fucking shit, bro. This game is a fucking cunt. Oh my fucking god.
Wade, Smizniak, Johnson. Today we're going to test you on mind, body, and intangibles. And after these drills, one of you will be cut, so give this everything you've got. Devin, since you had the least amount of tape to review, you'll kick things off for us. Devin, welcome to the play calling assessment. An NFL quarterback must be able to call plays in the huddle, and I'm here to see if you have the ability to pull that off. When I worked with Big Ben, it was like he knew what I was going to call even before I called it, and that's one reason that he's so successful. Now, here's how it works. I'll call a play into your headset, and you have to call the play back to me in the correct order. Now, your ability to remember these plays will have a big impact on whether or not you stay on the show. Ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Strong eye twins, flex dagger, X dig.
Y shallow, Z go. What's the first... part of the play?
Strong eye twins.
Nice job. What's the next portion?
Flex dagger.
Good. Next.
X dig.
Next.
Y shallow.
Finally.
Z go.
That's exactly what I'm looking for. Single back, ace pair.
Y stick, X slant, Z go, U flat.
What's first?
Single back, ace, pair.
Great, next.
Y stick.
Yep, keep going.
X slant.
Next.
Z go.
Finally.
U flat.
Keep it up. Gun bunch weak. Double trail. X go. Y
dig. Z shallow.
All right, last play. What's the first section?
Gun bunch weak.
Excellent. What's next?
Z shallow.
Get your head on straight. Well, that's the end of the play call assessment, and you did about as well as I expected you to. If I were you, I'd get ready for the next challenge.
God, bro, this shit is terrible. Fuck this damn game, bro.
How'd it go in there?
You miss. I don't know. I think I did good. You guys are so tough. You don't know the answer?
Don't guess.
Devin, come in.
All right, man. Good luck, bro.
Devin, have a seat. It's time for the football IQ assessment. Now, I'm going to ask you a series of questions that I'd expect any NFL quarterback prospect to know. You ready?
Your position is high on the screen.
Safety. Good. Who's your hot receiver on this?
It's right there.
Okay. What personnel are we in on this play? Okay. Well, there's not much of a surprise there. Head out to the practice field. We'll take a look at you out there.
If you don't mind, I'll stick around, see if you can maybe better match what I did.
Whatever, man, knock yourself out.
Devin, hustle up. It's time for the field test assessment. Now, I'm going to evaluate your timing and your accuracy as you throw a variety of routes. Players like Aaron Rodgers are as great as they are because they know where to throw the ball and they know when to throw it. And if you can't do that, then you will not make it as a quarterback at any level. Got it?
Told you.
You have no fucking time.
I'm bored.
Now that the assessments are complete, it's time for me to sit down and carefully evaluate each of you on tape. There's some good. And there was a lot of bad out there today. I got a lot to think about. I'll see you tomorrow. I've evaluated your performance, and middling will not cut it in the NFL. Tre'Darius Johnson, unfortunately, your quest to be our long shot ends here. Best of luck. Wade, Schmizniak, The two of you have shown the capacity to challenge for a spot in the NFL. But now, it comes down to intangibles. And I'm going to meet with each of you one more time. And this is going to determine who will be Longshot's leading man.
Coach. How's it going? Don't sit down. Get under center. I want to hear your cadence. Let's go. You want me to... That's your center. Let me hear your cadence. Okay. Blue 80. Blue 80. All right. Give me a play that you remember calling in college. But, Coach, I'm not really sure why this matters.
This is the attitude you're going to bring to the show?
No.
You ever call plays before? Devin, let me ask you something. Why are you here?
Because football is my life.
You trying to convince me or yourself? Mike? Can I help you with something? Take a seat, Mike. Devin.
Yeah,
can you get the door?
Check ask
you. No questions. Just talked about how much he loves my team. So.
It's not about who's the better player. It's about who will make a better show.
Look, I'm telling you that Smizniak is your safer choice.
What is safe about a guy whose last name will literally break your autocorrect? Besides, you're the one that said Wade had a huge lopside.
It's upside.
Look, Wade's got a special arm, but he hasn't called plays at any level.
Calls? It's all text messages these days anyway, am I right?
Wade is miles behind. I don't see how I can get him where he needs to be with 5 years until the draft. Well,
we hired the wrong guy.
Well, I'm the wrong guy? I won a Super Bowl.
As an assistant.
I sent my quarterbacks to the Pro Bowl 17 out of the 20 years that I was in the league.
Circumstantial.
I was supposed to be the football guy. You're supposed to run the show. That's the dynamic we agreed to.
Is it? Is it, Jack? Because, I do believe that this is your autograph on this contract, is it not?
I give up.
Oh, come on, Jack. Wade's father's dead, his mother's way dead, and now Jack Ford is gonna abandon him too? That's okay. That's fine, go. Julia, give Bill Cowell on the phone. Jack's going back to his NFL job. Oh, wait, I forgot. No one will hire you.
Okay, okay, stand down for this, please.
Fine. But it's gotta be my way. Start.
Great! He's back in!
I'll be on set in 5 minutes, but you keep that lunatic away from me.
We're almost ready for you guys.
No offense, but what's up?
What's your problem?
I got no problem.
Welcome back.
I got a tingle, but I'm too nervous to move.
Me too.
This decision wasn't an easy one. Both of you are worthy candidates, but based on intangibles, one of you deserve it more.
Oh, no.
Dude!
Devin Wade. Congratulations. You're our long shot.
Yeah! Yeah, baby! Yeah! I told you you could do it.
I'm sure they'll find some way to screw him over. You just watch.
Yeah, I'll watch him be the long shot. That's what I'm gonna do. Hey, baby! Okay. That's good. I knew you could do it, Dan. We're the long shots, baby! We're the long shots! Woo! Yeah!
And now, let's take a look back at Devin Wade's long shot journey.
I just wanted to say it's a real honor to...
Why don't you put the phone away and dump the food? This isn't daycare. We're here to work.
Yes, sir.
Now, there's not a lot of film on you, so I want to start by looking at the footage of your final college game. I need you to focus.
Yes, sir, Coach.
All right, looks like you got Cruz in the slot here. Why'd you force the ball to him?
I thought he was open.
No, you thought he was open or you saw he was open? Because I can see your eyes. Looks like you're throwing blind over the middle.
Well, Colt's always a safe bet, so...
Yeah, well, there's no such thing as always a safe bet. I don't care if Antonio Brown's running the routes. Why not take the sack?
I don't know. I just wanted to make a play.
Yeah, well, you did. For the other team. Down 21 in the downpour on the wrong side of the field. What's the upside you complete that pass? A 7-yard gain?
Yeah, I guess so.
7 picks in 3.5 games. There's no guessing that. Tape always tells a story.
Yes, sir.
Now, we're going to start from zero. You haven't taken a snap in 3.5 years. We're going to find out what our base is, and we can advance as quickly as you are capable. Got it? So am I right in assuming that you know defensive and offensive formations since you played high school football in Texas?
Of course.
You sure? Let's find out. Now, what formation is that offense in?
It's pistol.
Well, I didn't expect that. Like we have a lot more work to do. Now, where's the safety in this formation?
It's right there.
Good. You're gonna need to be able to identify the safety on every play once you step foot on the field. I've seen enough for this morning. Let's meet back up this afternoon on the practice field. Okay, now that we've spent some time identifying matchups, let's apply that to the field. And we'll do that by calling a play, and then we'll take a closer look at the matchups we can exploit.
Wait, we're calling plays? I've never done that before. UT, the coach, just held up little pictures on the sideline telling me what to do.
Same idea, except in the NFL, it's more involved. Think of it as a recipe for an entire offense. One word gives you the formation to line up in. Another one tells a receiver which route to run. It's as simple as that.
Okay. That doesn't seem so hard.
Well, where it gets hard is when these play names become long and complicated. So I'm going to give you a play, and I want you to repeat it back to me. the same way that you would deliver it in the huddle during a game. Okay, ready? Let's go with I probe bench.
X out.
Z post.
Y option.
What?
Hold on.
It's easy. Start with the first word that's
usually the formation in most systems.
Bench?
No!
Again!
I probe bench.
X out.
Z post.
Y option.
I probe. Good.
The next part is usually the name of the play concept. This tells everyone
what their responsibilities are. The line, tight end, etc.
Bench.
Right.
That tells everybody what to do.
Z post.
Try again. I probe bench.
X out.
Z post.
Y option.
I probe.
Good. Next.
Bench.
Yep. Keep going.
X out.
Right.
That tells that receiver to run an out route.
Z-post.
Z-post is correct.
What does that mean?
Right side receiver runs a post?
Good. Typically, the receiver's on a player labeled X, Y, and Z. X is on the left, Z is on the right, and Y lines up somewhere in between them.
Okay. Last one.
Y option.
Great. You just called your first play. Hopefully it won't be your last.
I wasn't trying to be funny, Wade.
You have to get this stuff down or you have no shot after this show.
Focus.
Thanks.
You wanted to see me?
Yeah. Somehow you've managed to take all the excitement out of America's most exhilarating game. I've got 5 cameramen filming a guy reading diagrams.
They're formations.
They probably are. Walk with me, Jack. Slow. It's time to take the training wheels off.
Training wheels? We just got started.
Devin's gonna be playing a full-blown game on live television. 32 scouts, 100 NFL teams will be there, a media blitz. It'll be the biggest live TV event since Neil Armstrong landed on the moon!
When?
I think it was 1969.
No, I meant the full-blown game.
We're still talking about that? It's in 2 weeks.
Against who?
That's the best part. No. I want to take supplies.
He's not ready. You're setting this kid up to fail.
You'll figure it out. And if you don't, you'll never work again, Jack.
Yeah, but 2 weeks? You know, when you said we were starting at zero, I didn't realize we would be suddenly going 100 miles an hour.
All right, well, neither did I.
I guess I'll be ready.
Look, Devin, it's important to... Every challenge that we are presented with is an opportunity. Yeah.
Jack.
Devin, how could you not tell me how crazy amazing this place is, man?
Wait, Cole, what are you doing here?
Oh, she came down to Mathis last night and signed me up. Guess they didn't see the point of keeping the real star of this show off camera anymore.
Oh, what about the regional combine?
Oh, man, what's good for you is good for me.
Cole will help you get up to speed and he can play with you in the game.
Oh, great. So your hopes of making it on me now?
No, I'm gonna make it myself. Holy smokes. Be honest to goodness, J4.
If you could put the phone away.
Oh, yes, sir.
I will leave you three to it.
He has got a hat and everything.
Take a seat.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
All right. I was just telling Devin here that we've got 2 weeks.
Yeah, which is crazy.
Which is reality. And we're going to approach this like we're on a bye week. So I'm going to give you a first-hand look on what it's like for an NFL quarterback to prepare for an opponent.
Hey-o! Hate to interrupt Blue's Clues, but if you can put down your crayons.
Keep going. Put down one note.
Who's he? Colton Cruz, Mr. Fountain. Devin's best friend. We met at the con.
Oh, right. Yeah. Full heart, bad hands can lose. You know that game you guys going to be playing? A couple guys you never heard of just signed on. Dwight Freeney and Lamar Woodley. The ratings are going to be through the roof! Yeah, I just talked to the old Lammer myself. He said after having a year off, he's in great shape. Really looking forward to punishing quarterbacks.
Don't worry, we're no smoke.
But, well, it shouldn't be a problem. Got it, you know, with all that reading that you guys can do.
He's finished, we're going to get back to work.
Okay, go ahead.
Let's get to work. We're gonna be ready. Okay, Devin. I feel like we made some strides early. But things started to fall apart when we got to the matchups and the adjustments you need to make.
It's just so much being thrown at me at once. I mean, 1 minute I'm calling plays, the next I got 5 seconds to look up every matchup on the field. I can't do it.
Yes, you can. Hey, listen, I'm here, buddy. I'm gonna help old Jack here figure out a way to get through to you. When have I ever let you down?
All right, let's go back to matchups. And this time we're gonna factor in down and distance, which you admittedly struggled with at UT.
Yeah.
All right, second and one at midfield, tied in the fourth quarter. What's the defense expect us to do here?
Run the ball.
Yeah, simple, right? Second and short after a nice gain, they're expecting us to run the ball, pick up the first down, keep the drive going. So now that we know that they're expecting us to run, what can we do to exploit that?
Throw a pass?
Are you sure? Yeah, it'd be the perfect time to hit them with a play-action pass.
Yeah, see, you line up in a formation that teams run out of all the time, so the defense won't be expecting it. Fake the run, hit him for a big gain on that pass play. See, your key here is the safety. Yes, no?
Oh, I got this easy. Right there.
No.
Oh. Hey, Dev, is this Sky or Bust? Sky or Bust, Dev?
Oh, I don't know. Look, I don't even know what I'm supposed to know.
Because you just do, Dev. Come on. I gotta go.
Wait, I thought we were going to dinner.
We'll get it tomorrow.
I'm freaking out. That didn't make any sense.
Coach? Coach, sorry to bother you. Do you have a second? Yeah, go on. Well, I was reading about Cam. It's rookie season, the Panthers simplified everything for him, so he only had to read one or two things on each play. Well, I was wondering if you might be willing to do that for Devin.
It's interesting.
And, well, I know Devin isn't the most open book, but I know every play's ever run. I know which ones he's good at, and which ones he ain't.
You like Detroit-style pizza?
Sir.
I need brain food. This could take all night. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Yes.
See how Devin responds, and then back here tomorrow night to make adjustments.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. All right, 6 days till the live game. It's time to change it up. Based on Colt's idea, we have a new plan.
Yeah, it was the Cam Newton stuff I was telling you about.
So we're gonna do some simple reads off defenders, so let's focus, get some good work in. All right, let's start out slow. Instead of reading the entire field like I've been expecting you to do, we're only going to focus on one side of the field. Now, in this situation, you only have to worry about Colt and the tight end. Ignore every other player on the field.
Now, the tight end is going to be running an out route to the sideline. I'm going to be running a curl.
You only have to make one read on this play. When the tight end runs his route, is he covered by the linebacker? If he is, you throw it to Colt. If he's not, then you throw it to the tight end. Simple, right?
That's it?
Yep. Just one read.
All right, let's go. Move on.
I didn't get that shit.
Okay, now we got a safety back there. And the corner's still covering Colt.
Just need to make one read here, Dave. We know the corner's in zone because
he's facing the nose.
Good. Now we're going to attack that safety. Make him cover one of our receivers. And when he doesn't cover, should be open, right?
You got it.
Ready? Cornerback on this play. One simple read again.
The slot receiver is going to be running a deep corner route to the sideline. If the cornerback covers him, that should leave me open on the curl. If the cornerback covers me, the slot receiver should be open. Make sense?
I think so, yeah.
That's just another example of a matchup mismatch. We're exposing the truth by forcing one of the defenders to show us who he's covering. And then we make the defense pay for it by throwing it to the guy who's wide open. All off one read. All right, let's take a break. We're finally making some great progress.
All right, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you liked it, like, subscribe. I'm pretty good. Devin White's pretty good. Alright, yeah, so if you like, subscribe. And yeah, I'll make another video when I do. See you guys in the next one.